Friends, today we will do dot product of vectors. So dot product is defined as A vector dot B vector, and its formula is magnitude A into magnitude B into cos of the angle between the two vectors. So A dot B is the dot product. This is magnitude of A. This is mod B is magnitude of B vector, and theta is the angle between two vectors. For example, if I have a question that given A dot B is 2, given mod A is 1, given mod B is root 2, then find angle between A vector and B vector. So in this question we have been given A dot B as 2, mod A is 1, mod B is root 2. So solution, we know that A dot B is mod A into mod B cos theta. Now we have the value for A dot B, that is 2 is equal to 1 into root 2 cos theta. That means 2 equal to root 2 cos theta. So 2 upon root 2 is equal to cos theta. Root 2 is equal to cos theta. Now root 2 is 1.414. The value of cos theta can never be greater than 1. So theta is not possible. That means given data is incorrect. Given data is incorrect. Why? Because cos theta can never be greater than 1. Can never be greater than 1. Had it been 1 by root 2, so theta in that case will be 45 degree. But because root 2 is coming, that means we cannot calculate theta. That means somewhere in the given there is a problem. Note it down.